10th साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी पार्ट 2 चैप्टर नंबर 3 लाइफ प्रोसेसेस इन द लिविंग ऑर्गेनिजम्स। अप टिल नाउ वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट द असेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन, देन सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन इन प्लांट्स, एंड नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट द ह्यूमन रिप्रोडक्टिव सिस्टम। इन दिस अर्लियर वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट द मेल रिप्रोडक्टिव सिस्टम, and now we are going to study here in this video the human female reproductive system. The human female reproductive system is situated in the lower abdominal cavity. It consists of a pair of ovaries, one on either side of the uterus, a pair of oviducts which are arising from this ovaries, single uterus and a vagina. Along with these organs, a pair of bulbourethral glands are also present, and the secretion of these bulbourethral glands helps in the transport of the sperms. Generally, in each month, an oocyte, that is an immature egg cell, is released from this ovary into the abdominal cavity. In 1 month from this ovary, in the next month from this ovary, the free funnel-like end of this oviduct is having a opening at the center of this funnel, and the funnel is having the finger-like projections. These finger-like projections suck the egg cell which is released into the abdominal cavity, and the egg cell gets entry through this opening into the oviduct. The inner lining of the oviduct is provided with the numerous cilia. These cilia are constantly beating towards this uterus so that the egg cell moves continuously through this oviduct up to this uterus. In this course, the egg cell may get fertilized or may remain unfertilized. And when the egg cell gets entry into this uterus, if it is fertilized, it gets implanted with the uterus. Or if it is not fertilized, then it comes out of the uterus through vagina. Thank you.